Let's talk about the Germans. The Germans have done incredibly well holding on to Nowicki against pretty overwhelming odds and probably poor play by the Soviet player. The German player over there is kind of laughing at me a little bit. But same here at Goncharova, they've held tough. The 216 here has just been one tough mofo to break down. But they're going to be forced to retreat, I think. We're going to have to pull back, otherwise the Soviets here have potential of cutting us off. So I can give up two victory points on the second day. We're ahead of the curve on victory points at the moment. I'm feeling real good about Smolkovo, north and south. I've got a great defense lined up, and I don't see how it's in depth as well. We know we're going to get the snot kicked out of us with barrages and stuff, but this whole Bolshyi Makushi through to this little village here, I keep going to touch the pieces, but I've got another piece of Persiflex on top, is real tough, I think, for now, no matter what they throw at us. And we've also got good terrain working for us with some nice height advantages here, good fields of fire here. So we're feeling pretty good about all that. I'm not sure what's going to happen. I'm surprised that I'm still in place over here in Vasilsova. We're hanging tough there. I can easily abandon this position if I need to, I think, and set up across the bridge in a prepared defense position. Don't want to do that yet, because I still own Trevino, and as long as I hold Trevino, I hold Dunino as well, which is worth two. So there's 4 points there, and there's another guy right here beside the laptop. So that's 5 points that I don't want to give up easily, and it may be worthwhile doing some sort of reinforcement here, or maybe even building up for some sort of counterattack, because these units, although they haven't taken a lot of damage, they're not real tough. They've got a 4 morale, and their combat effectiveness, they only have a strength of 3, which is pretty average. It's just your average unit. So if I put some good quality units in there, like pieces equivalent to this, we're a little bit out of focus. There we go. I think we might be able to put some hurt on these guys, threaten the supply line, because they have to be able to have a secondary road that touches the western edge of the map that does not have a unit in it or near it that's one of the Germans. As long as I hold here, they are going to have to keep units here to protect their flank. So even if they do manage to break through here, I still feel pretty good that I can fight them or delay them all the way back to the western edge of the board, or eastern edge of the board, I should say. All right.